gosh! I cannot undo that rope to continue. I'll have to find an alternate route.
You must unfold the ladder if you want to go up and down.
Something's missing. How can I climb?
The architect of this place was nuts. So, I need to unfold the two ladders, open the correct door, and then go down this side to finally go up on the other side? Mr. Tintin, sir. Come down here and I will guide you to the second antenna. Down here, sir! That building behind me is the canteen. Why don't you go there and drink something? Through here, you can reach the other antenna, sir. Yikes! Yikes! Why does my towel always have to be full of mud? Have you noticed how good the boot cleaning rag smells?
Great job! Now the telegraph finally works. How can we repay you?
Simply allow me to use the telegraph?
Granted. Just tap on it to use it. This piece of junk works again? Thanks a lot, Tintin. My men are preparing a caravan to Bagar. It will be ready in a dozen hours. They will take you to Bagar with them. This should be your response. How quick!
No, this is not for me. It is a weather warning. A sandstorm is about to hit us.
A sandstorm? I have 6 men out of the fort. You must help us again. Please, find them and guide them back home. Warn everybody.
This is what we'll do. Climb up, take the binoculars, and start searching for the lost soldiers. When you find one of them, tell me where, and I'll send someone to the rescue.
Okay, let's find those soldiers. northeast. This one is being attacked by vultures.
Let's send someone there fast. Go, go, go! You are good at this, sir. Searching. Soldier, you heard the man. Send someone, fast!
Ah, I see one to the west.
I'll send someone there.
One soldier to the north, just next to the path of the oasis.
Perfect!
And this was the last one.
Excellent work, Mr. Tintin. They have all been spotted. The soldiers are on their way.
Don't worry about it. I'm glad I could help.
The lieutenant will want to talk to you, I'm sure.
Are you ready, Snowy?
Don't forget us! Hit that saccharine guy in the face for me, will ya?
Goodbye, my friends. Thanks in the name of all the fort. The caravan and supplies are outside the fort. We have opened all the doors for you if you want to do something more here.
It is us who owe you our thanks. You saved our lives.
It was our duty, lad. Get your hands on this saccharine fellow and give him a good thrashing for us.
Don't worry, he won't escape us.
It's been a pleasure working with you.
I've prepared a special meal for your trip to the city. It's already in your backpack.
We have to move on to Bagar, Captain. I will miss this fort. They have treated us very well.
Let's go now! We have to settle the score with Saccharin!
Thank you.
many thanks. We cannot possibly repay you and your men for all your help.
It was our duty, boy. Just stop this saccharin and give him a good thrashing for us.
Don't worry. He'll do the stopping, and I'll do the beating.